our next topic is rational and irrational number. Okay, you can see here, what is rational number? The number of the form p by q, where p and q are integer and q should not be equals to 0, are known as rational number. You can see here, minus 3 and 5 both are integer, and this can be written in the form of p by q. Then this one is called a rational number. 4 is an integer, 7 is an integer. You can see it is in the form of p by q, and here 7 is not equals to 0, so you can see that it is called rational number. And this one also, 4 by 12, that is also a rational number. Second one, the number which cannot be written in the form of p by q is called irrational number. For example, pi, e is called Euler number. Phi, this one is your golden ratio. You can learn this one in a higher classes. Root 2, root 3, 2 plus root 3, 7 root 3 plus 5, etc. This type of number is called irrational number. Next, in other words, we can define this rational and irrational. We can see here, decimal. So is this decimal is divided into two categories. One is terminating decimal, another is non-terminating decimal. So here, terminating decimal is called rational number. So see, 1 by 4, if we divide it by 4, 1, you can see here 0.25. This is terminating. You can see that terminating means it's end, it has an end. Or you can see that 25, after that there is no number. That means this is called terminating decimal. And this terminating decimal is called rational number. 5 by 8, which can be written as 0.625. Now, this one, if you see here, non-terminating decimal. Non-terminating decimal further divided into two categories. One is non-terminating repeating decimal. This repeating, you can see here, I have applied here recurring. Both are the same meaning. You can apply repeating or recurring, whatever you want to use, you can use. So here, non-terminating repeating decimal, that means this is terminated, you can see here, and this one is non-terminated, that means it will not end. You can see here, it is not ending here, and it is repeating and repeating and repeating. You can know that after this 6, there is again 6, again 6. So this type of number can be represented as this way, 0.6 bar, we read as 0.6 bar, and this type of number is called what? Rational number. And this one is 3 by 11, 0.272727 ... which can be represented as 0.27 bar. This is a what? Rational number. So you can see here, non-terminating decimal divided into two categories. One is non-terminating repeating decimal, another is non-terminating non-repeating decimal or non-terminating non-recurring decimal. Here you can see that this number 0000, you can see that it is not repeating here. Here the 0 increases, you can see. So this is not what? Repeating. So this type of number, this one also you can see, this type of number is called irrational number, which cannot be written in the form of p by q. Okay, thank you.